Thank you. Yeah. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Give a round of applause, please, for the fantastic umpiring. Joining tonight for the presentation of the Rams Home Loan CL1 Men's Hockey Championship is Jan Hopkins, board member of Hockey OCT, and Bob Pike, son of Gordon Pike, who is the men's CL1 Best on Ground Trophy, is named after presenting that trophy. Please open the door. The third presentation for today is the champion club for the men's competition. Calculated by considering all the competition by club across all grades that participate in, divided by the maximum number of points that could be achieved. 2016 Waratah Shield winners are the University of Canberra Hockey Club. Today's grand final finished with a 2-0 win for Central over Goulburn. Congratulations to both teams for such a fantastic game. The umpires for today's game were Will Muir and Tony Humphrey. If I could please them up, ask them to come forward and let them know. Great job for both teams. As mentioned, the Gordon Pike Memorial Trophy, or Best on Ground, has been voted on by a panel of three. Today's Best on Ground is Matt Hodges. Thank you. provincial event congratulating this year's Rams Homelines Upper League One Premiers, Central Hockey Club.
Everybody again back next year. Thank you.